guys, Corey Fielder here. The complex I have for you today is going to be a barbell complex. We've got three exercises. We're going to perform a thruster, which is a front squat into an overhead press, followed by a bent over barbell row, and finishing off with a deadlift. This is definitely a more advanced complex and movements. If you're not comfortable with the bar, not strong enough on the bar yet, you could sub it out for dumbbells. Just find a weight that is challenging both for the thruster and go from there. I will show you what one round looks like. It's going to go 8 thruster, 10 row, 12 deadlift. Approximately 30 to 60 seconds between each set.